Hello and welcome to another Raggy's Beer Review. Over in the Blood and Bitter pub on Mapley Top, literally the closest Castle Rock pub to me, and sadly we've not been here for years. I'm going to rectify that. So today we're drinking from Triple Point Brewing. It's their American Red, 4.8%. Yeah, tasting nice. Here we go. So, reddish tinge on the pour, quite dark, reddish tinge on the pour. Centimeter in there. Hint of spice on the nose, malty spice. Spicy, pokey on the taste, easy drinking. Is that the happy drinkers? Yeah. Yeah, easy drinking. And what a lovely place. Like I said, I've been here for years. So, and I'm trying to do a review, but people, as it always, someone's looking at me and thinking, what's that bloke doing over there? Talking to the bloody camera. So, it's tasting really nice. Triple Point Brewing. I'm sure I've had their beers before, so. Yeah, it tastes good. For me, 4.2 out of 5. Cheers all.